Shadow and I came to a curious sort of an agreement. My lack of empathy has phased out any trace of fear. How did my monotonous self come closer and closer to the fact that nothing surprises me anymore? Have I lost my humanity?
Not lost, but discovering its true potential. How far would you go, Andrew? How far would you go for her?
I would fall into the darkest pit to save her.
So be it. This protoplasmic abomination will consume everything in its way. Hurry, find the artifact. It is in the shape of a triangle. Claim it as your own for now. this protoplasmic abomination will consume everything in its way. Hurry, find the artifact. It is in a safe of a triangle. Claim it as your own for now. has the essence of the gatekeeper. Use it wisely. And tread carefully on you, for I need some time.
voice. Ignore it. We are one step closer to achieving what we came for. Do not let the chasm of the void take you. Your daughter needs you to be strong now. Follow me through the dark. What is happening to me?
It's not important. What's most important is the exchange for coming this far. Your resilience of both mind and body is extraordinary. Now, head straight to the shore.